Thank you for presenting this film. And I know what passion you have for films. I just happened to meet your family and you were wonderful, Riya. You were just, I just couldn't imagine you on. I mean, like, I never thought you would speak like that. You just set the stage on fire. And Ridhu is there, my brother. All the best. We had a great chat with you. All the best for your future endeavors. And one day I wanted to see you on a stage like this. I'm sure you will achieve that. Thank you so much. So thank you again, sir, for presenting this film. Please sit down, sir. I'm sure this film is going to rock. And I'm sure you will present many more successful films like this. Thank you so much, sir. I would like to thank Danaya Garu for making this extravaganza possible, for dreaming. I don't know if he dreamed of RRR, bringing two superstars together or two stars together. I never thought he would have. But for the patience he had with my director here, SS Rajamouli, finally, I think in history, even Danaya Garu will be remembered for this fantastic film which is coming towards you. I would really like to thank my brother here. I finally called you brother. My brother Tovino. What a versatile actor. I don't want to sit down here and start talking about your acting talent, because this is the only option I have right now. But I will come back to you. I want to sit and really talk to you about your versatility. I really love your versatility. I don't know if it's the state. I don't know if it's the people you have, the versatility. Call it Mohanlal sir, call it Mammootty sir. I mean, Dulkar, Fahad sir, you. I mean, there's so much of a versatility in you, really. And the actors which this mother called Kerala State has produced are fantastic. And you're one of them. Congratulations for the super hit, Minnal Murli. We will meet soon, my brother. Thank you so much for gracing our event here and blessing us. Because every blessing is very important for us. And finally, I would like to, not finally, last but not the least, my Jakkanna. Jakkanna is one of the best sculptor in India. And I don't know why, I just felt like calling him in the first movie itself. And truly a sculptor, a director, a filmmaker, the only filmmaker who could manage to erase the boundaries of regional films and make it one big Indian film industry today. We are all sitting here, we are all coming, sitting down here together, sharing this equation with each and every actor. It's only purely because of one filmmaker's dream. Thank you, Jakkanna, now for bringing back the lost glory of Indian cinema, having multi-starers. We've seen so many multi-starers when we were young. And I don't know why, for a reason, it just vanished. And today you're bringing it back. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to share my name also, along with my brother, my Charan here, in the pages of history. Thank you so much. And my other half. Well, if you ask me which half Charan is, this or this, I would say it's the left half, because my heart is right there. So, I mean, I really don't want to say a lot about our friendship, our bonding, because I really don't want it to make a publicity stunt, because we are not friends because of RRR, but we've been friends, and we being friends had made RRR possible. So I don't want to say a lot about our bond, but thank you, God. Thank you, fans, for supporting us, for giving this 200 odd days to spend with my brother here. Yavara amma Telugu ladigaru. Devudiki dhanyavaadalu cheptunanu. 200 rojulu na brother tho koorchani gadipe kshanalu naaku ichinanduku. ఈ బంధం కేవలం RRR తో ముగిసిపోతుందని నేను అనుకోవట్లేదు, ఎందుకంటే ఈ బంధం స్టార్టెడ్ బిఫోర్ RRR. సో ఐఎమ్ ప్రేయింగ్ గాడ్, ఐఎమ్ ప్రేయింగ్ ఆల్ ద ఫ్యాన్స్ హియర్ టు ప్రే that we stay together for a very, very, very long time in our lives. Well, having said all this, అభిమానులు చాలా దూరం నుంచి ఇక్కడికి వచ్చారు. దయచేసి రామ్ చరణ్ అభిమానులు ఇద్దరిని నేను కోరుకుంటున్నాను, జాగ్రత్తగా ఇంటికి వెళ్ళండి. వీ హ్యావ్ టొవినో బ్రదర్స్ ఫ్యాన్స్ ఆల్సో హియర్. ప్లీజ్ ఎవ్రీ వన్, ఐ నో ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ జాయస్ మూమెంట్ టు సీ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్ టుగెదర్, బట్ ప్లీజ్ గెట్ బ్యాక్ హోమ్ సేఫ్, బికాస్ యు ఆర్ ఆల్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫర్ అస్. మీ అందరూ మాకు చాలా ముఖ్యం. దయచేసి జాగ్రత్తగా ఇంటికి వెళ్తారు అని ఐ ప్రే దట్ యు రీచ్ హోమ్ సేఫ్లీ. Thank you so much. Thank you once again, Kerala. Thank you, Jakkanna. Thank you, Shibu sir, for giving me this opportunity of standing in front of you and addressing you people. Thank you.